The legend, Why We Love Our Superheroes, a talk with the therapist, written by Rodney Johnson. We all know the story of Samson. He's the biblical superhero, gifted with extraordinary strength. He battles lions with his bare hands. He tears down city gates. Samson's feats of superhuman power are legendary. But what if there's more to his story than meets the eye? What if Samson's true strength didn't reside solely in his muscles? What if his story, passed down through millennia, holds a deeper meaning for us today? Beyond brawn, the essence of Samson's strength. The story of Samson is often told as a cautionary tale about the dangers of temptation and the consequences of recklessness. But what if we've been misinterpreting the message all along? What if Samson's story isn't just about physical strength, but about something far more profound, the resilience of the human spirit? Samson's strength was undeniably extraordinary, but it was his unwavering willpower, his ability to rise above challenges that truly defined him. It was his spirit, his indomitable will, that enabled him to perform those legendary feats. Trials and triumphs, forging resilience in the crucible of adversity. Samson's life was a tapestry woven with threads of triumph and tragedy. He faced betrayal, loss, and captivity. He grappled with his own flaws and the expectations placed upon him. Yet time and again he rose from the ashes of despair, his spirit unbroken. Each challenge, each setback served only to strengthen his resolve. Samson's story reminds us that resilience is not the absence of hardship, but the ability to navigate through it, to emerge stronger on the other side. The power within, willpower as the ultimate force. Samson's story is a testament to the power of the human will. His physical strength, while impressive, was ultimately fleeting. It was his unwavering determination, his refusal to surrender to despair, that truly set him apart. His story encourages us to look inward, to recognize the wellspring of strength that resides within each of us. It reminds us that we all possess the capacity to overcome adversity, to tap into our inner reserves of strength and resilience. Echoes in eternity, Samson's struggles in a modern light. Though separated by millennia, Samson's struggles resonate deeply with our modern experiences. We too face challenges that test our limits, pushing us to the brink of our physical and emotional endurance. We grapple with societal expectations, personal betrayals, and the weight of our own ambitions. Samson's story serves as a potent reminder that we are not alone in our struggles. His experiences, though rooted in antiquity, offer timeless lessons in resilience and the power of the human spirit. The burden of expectations, societal pressures across time. Samson carried the weight of immense expectations. He was seen as a savior, a deliverer chosen by God to liberate his people. This burden of expectation, the pressure to live up to a preordained destiny, is something many of us can relate to. We navigate a world filled with expectations, from our families, our peers, and even from ourselves. The pressure to succeed, to conform, to live up to external ideals can be suffocating. Samson's story reminds us to define success on our own terms, to forge our own paths, even in the face of societal pressures. Blindsided by love, the perils of trust and betrayal, Samson's story is also a tale of love, loss, and the devastating consequences of betrayal. His love for Delilah and her ultimate betrayal led to his downfall, stripping him of his physical strength and leaving him vulnerable. His experience serves as a poignant reminder of the complexities of human relationships. It highlights the vulnerability that comes with love and the importance of discernment in whom we choose to trust. Samson's story reminds us that even the strongest among us can be brought low by matters of the heart. Seeking redemption. The enduring quest for meaning. Even in his darkest hour, stripped of his strength and imprisoned, Samson never relinquished his spirit. He sought redemption, a chance to right his wrongs and fulfill his destiny. His final act, tearing down the pillars of the temple, was an act of defiance, a testament to his enduring spirit. Samson's story reminds us that it is never too late to seek redemption, to find meaning and purpose, even in the face of seemingly insurmountable odds. Ancient whispers, modern echoes, myths as mirrors to ourselves. The story of Samson, though ancient in origin, continues to resonate with us today because it speaks to universal human experiences. Myths like Samson's act as mirrors, reflecting our own hopes, fears, and aspirations. They offer insights into the human condition, exploring themes of love, loss, betrayal, redemption, and the eternal struggle between good and evil. By studying these ancient narratives, we gain a deeper understanding of ourselves, our place in the world, and the challenges that have faced humanity for millennia. Thanks for listening. This was just a conversation. If you liked, subscribe to my YouTube, Rodney's Publishing.